Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to look at a variety of questions relating to cube numbers. Have a go and test your knowledge of the topic. If you need a recap of cube numbers, check out the video linked above. Be sure to subscribe for weekly videos. Question 1. What is a cube number? You may want to pause the video while you think of your answer. A cube number is found by multiplying an integer by itself, twice. For example, 3 times 3 times 3 equals 27. So 27 is a cube number. Question 2. Calculate the cube of 4. The cube of 4 is 4 times 4 times 4, which equals 64. Question 3. Determine the cube root of 125. The cube root of 125 is 5. Question 4. If a cube has a volume of 64 cubic units, what is the length of its side? If a cube has a volume of 64 cubic units, each side has a length of 4 units. Question 5. What is the sum of the first 5 cube numbers? The sum of the first 5 cube numbers is 1 plus 8 plus 27 plus 64 plus 125. Which equals 225. Question 6. Simplify, 3 cubed plus 2 times 4 cubed. This equals 27 plus 2 times 64. This equals 155. Question 7. Express 91 as the sum of 2 cube numbers. Equals 4 cubed plus 3 cubed, which equals 64 plus 27. Question 8. If y cubed equals 512, what is the value of y? Y equals 8. Question 9. Which positive integer is both a perfect square and a perfect cube? Since 1 squared equals 1, and 1 cubed also equals 1. That's all for today. Don't forget to check out our other Test Your Knowledge videos to practice your math skills.